Okay. Yeah, we're live. We're gonna do some live streaming because this is episode 3. I don't know what we do in episode 3. I remember losing my pickaxe and all my stuff, but who cares really? Oh yeah, I'm still stuck here. Oh, nether grinding was unsuccessful. As I could remember. I am Osmodus. Osmodus. I want blackstone for my house, actually. I want to take away some things. I want some off-village and do some grinding, really. So... try this, shall we? Oh my god, I just gone on I'm live. And we're going to I wanna use blackstone. Or deep slate. Losing all this stuff, so don't tell me I have not a single piece of iron. Which means that I'm gonna be belted at. I just realized I'm gonna be belted by skeletons. Are you kidding me? Oh wait, no, I do have a couple pieces of wood. First of all, wait, give me a saddle. Make it to max. But the thing is, I don't have any more bone. I don't have bones anymore. I'm not that rich. And I remember having. Oh yeah, this is iron place up here. This is like the tip. The place. Yeah, we can have iron up here. We have infinite iron. Look at that. Iron for days. Iron for days. One piece there. Surely these mountains don't reach higher peak, right? bet you I'm gonna pull in some kind of snowy thing. Like, I want, like, things up here, like a village. Imagine they had climax. Climax the game, you'd be fucking stupid. This fucking mode would turn into like a game. They've already made Minecraft into horror games now, so I'm not scared of the water. I'm shocked they did do that. I'm shocked that the water be like, oh yeah, the water. Hi mate, I'm a warden. Like, oh god damn you wardens. Should do enough. We'll craft me a chest plate. And time for bed. Oh, we do have more. Just, I didn't see it smell. Probably will have a room where I have my animals and probably move all that into the next room that I'll fucking like. I'm gonna get all my crops here, and it was in this there, in that room, so. Just focusing on man armor. My main armor is good, so okay, I'm gonna put my ancient debris away. Ancient debris. That happened again. I hate that happening. I just do not like that happening. Stack of coal. Episode 3, baby. Episode 3. Father Pod's knockback. We'll just expand this back. So this is how big it's gonna be. Have some kind of glowstone up there on top. Love my baked potatoes. It's yummy. Well, my survival world. This is my like my survival world, but it's just where I do stuff a lot and then just stream. But when I do stuff on my offline server, it's like I used to be. Different back then because I didn't have my like I didn't stream, so I went off I had off camera stuff and just started doing a lot of slaughtering. Now I just have to kill for waiting. Where did I go? another book, two bookshelves. Three. Bookshelves. Bam. Bam. How much power do we have now? Smite 2. Yeah, this is like, a thing that I have to do. Like, all this will be like this. Just give me a sec. Is this center perfect? Yeah. Let me grab a light real quick. Let me grab some lighting. Don't I really have any lighting? Well, time to go to the Nether. The shroom light. All I just need was the shroom light, and that's it. Boom, something much more lighting. These here. Now we got like a little enchantment area being built up. I'm just gonna. Should I go mine for just wood? We do have those mountains over there, but I wanna not go into there. Not jump into those snowy bits. See that? Here's a key. That is part of the snow. We need a couple logs. Since we're gonna be building such big massive projects. It happened again. It happens again. Are you kidding me? I'm about to upgrade my internet. Probably because I'm just so bad at some of these things. I'm not bad. Internet, I'm not bad. Look, I got a base. Internet, stop. I don't like you. You should go away. Internet, I'm going to cut you off again if you don't shut your big fat motherfucking mouth. Me. You shut up. Yeah. Don't have any more torches. Are you guys going in here? It's time for breathing. I have to go back into the nether and farm for those things again. One charm book still do I have? Sharpness 1. I could snow. Let me see what we have in here. We got glowing socks. Now I will frame these now because I am bored and I was lazy and I never framed them. It's time to frame. From the cats we murdered. What do these guys look between a normal? They do nothing. Are you saying it's a waste of time? Do they glow whenever we just... Another mishap just appeared. Like, how many mishaps are we gonna have? Minecraft? Not anymore, because we are Minecrafters. And we're going to be doing stuff. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's just gonna be like one of those small rooms. We don't dig into a fucking mountain. Yeah, dig into a mountain. What's this? Is that? Ha, we're in the fucking We're in on the potato garden. That's good to know, we're right next to potato gun. It's like your usual small room. It's not a secret room or anything, it's just your classical room. If the internet cuts off, I'm going to lose my shit over the game. Because it should not be keep like cutting off, like, oh, we want to cut off at any time. What is this room? 3. Like your usual cartography room. The cartography floor shall be nice and woodyish. Cause it is a do not enter a neutral place, so actually the only way the only thing I was thinking about this portal thing, right, just chilling it like that, is by my friend's base. Like my friend is to play like on this server, they're school friends. So we play together at lunch. So, and now we're just, how do I just say this? We used to play games, like, what game should I say? We just play, like, Minecraft all day. No reason why we went. It was our mind, she said, yes, Minecraft. And it's like, yeah, but isn't that gonna waste the batteries? Not me, like, I don't know, I'm just gonna shut up and just say, let's play some Minecraft. I do have my times where I just lose my shit over some things. My name is Dream, I'm like the potential Dream. I wanna meet him. And another... He'll never care, really, because he's one of the biggest, and I'm old. I'm gonna shut up. Yeah, I'm gonna shut up. I'm going to shut up. Yes, I did. I'm gonna keep hearing that fizzing sound whenever I'm gonna enter that room. You really can't see through the portal, can't you? There we go, chat. How's everybody doing in here? There we go. Check a little boss, give me the last bit. You know what that means, it's good. I still have 10 pieces, so let's just waste it on some kind of thing, shall we? None of you is grow up. I will make you grow up. It's the one with the green sparkles, okay? Make him out. Green sparkles. Was you. Are you joking me? I'm gonna now have to wait for them all to grow up. Where's those glowing ink sacks? do this. No error connections. I thought that was my error connections in. Make a map. I'm just gonna show our location. It's like far away, because that's the map room. And we need paper, so I'm just gonna craft all this into paper. But make this locator, please. Oh, you can switch them up. Not bad. Oh, that's very clever now. There we go. I'm gonna put this in my offhand and we're gonna just walk till we eventually find our destination, but first of all, paper. More paper. I need more paper. Oh my god, I'm running out of paper. I'm potentially running out on a stock load of harvesting. This isn't a nice place, really. I also added survival world, because this isn't the first. I had a survival world that went on fucking years, and I'm talking like years, I mean like years, like 3 or 4 years. That is a lot. Like, food do I have? 13. So we got 10 pieces. And I'm going to make 10 more. I'm gonna expand this map to find one bit. It's 3x3 show. I'm gonna put all this netherrack away. The hell did I click 2 times? There's no way I clicked 2 times. Really? So this one was better expanded. That. There we go. Two. And someone's like, can we combine these two? No. Look down. He fell us from the waist down and yoink. So now we got a way home. Potentially. It is snowy out here and I do not like it. It's not. Oh, it's a fox. Okay. The house looks very off. I'm going to make a house. A house, just a normal house. A house that will just chill there. But this is way too many furnaces. There we go. Now it doesn't look like a fucking wall full of furnaces. This room will have like, oh, I don't know what we'll have in this room, really. So, just potentially use this as a good space. Got storage out here. We got a pool over here. We got a good topography room over here. Oh, I really don't know. A cobblestone generator? Yeah, cobblestone generator. It's time for actually search for some good stuff, like some more flooring. So I wanna make everything out of wood. Thank you. So are we mining right here? Is there another way where we can just flow these two into each other? What I'll do is I'll make like a piston contraption where it just pushes it and just pushes it and pushes it like each 4 or 5 ticks or so. I'm gonna grab a bucket. I have no coal, so either way we gotta find our coal resource again as well. One. Now I have to go back all the way down into the caves. Just try to find another one. Face of Emerald's been sitting here. What? How lucky is that? 2 veins in a row. There's only 2 episodes. Do we have, wood? Crits, baby. Thank you. need to learn LMG more. Like, got where to go. Where is my base? Where is the exit? Where is everything? successfully. Cobblestone smoke section. go. We can start growing now. There we go. My system is now working. See how much an iron pickaxe can do. It's all 50, but there's some in the back, but I want now walls like stone brick. So, I'm getting done with this snowy thing. Thank you. Oh yeah, that makes a big difference. But what about stone? What does stone do? What does stone change it up with? Oh hell yeah, I'm going with stone brick. How this is doing. I could. You're gonna have like lines over here. That beep, boop, there. Yeah, put that in there. Or should came from. I think that's going to be all for the stream. I think this was a good stream. Liked it. I liked it. So, hope to see you guys tomorrow. And bye. See ya.